doors opening.
So me and Saif today, we're going to do camping in London. We're
going to be camping at Wanstead Park. For those of you who don't know where it is, it's East London.
It's pretty much going, we're going inner city camping.
And it's quite hidden away. If you see over here, it's right behind all of this. There's a lot of forestation. But you'll get the idea when I venture in further.
Oh, the weather is so nice. I'll see you guys later.
I'm waiting here, gotta place an order. Yo. I forgot mine too, so I need to go to mine and get some cash. So we both forgot our wallets. Typical.
Well, it looks like we're finally ready to make this trip. I've got my £10. Which I'll need to buy a few essentials. This is our stock.
There he is.
It's now me and Saif, and we're going to look for wings.
Some hot spicy wings. Got a little recipe for you guys to show you when we reach the campsite and we set fire.
According to Saif, this process enhances the taste of the wings.
That's correct. 20 wings, 2 drinks, and 2 portions of chips. So now all we have is £1 and 10p. I'll let you choose what to pick.
Oh, all right, this is intense. Hey, actually, let me show what I bought for the £1. I managed to disable my iPhone for 15 minutes, but this is how I decided to spend the £1. Which one is your favorite one?
A mass quantity of wood. So this will be perfect for our camp. Don't know what he's whispering about. Brought a lighter though?
Matchsticks.
Oh nice. I brought a lighter as well. And so far, oh, this is the same jump as last time. So over here we have some rosemary, and it smells really good.
So what we're gonna do, we're gonna camp in this. Very, very old building. It's at least like 300 years old.
Yeah, and it was destroyed in a fire.
This is one of the options. Setting up the tent there, maybe starting the fire somewhere here. Like there's a nice little corner there. But hey, let's explore the other places.
It's quite heavily vegetated, isn't it? Compared to before.
Yeah. Sort of like the front of this grotto.
Someone say they want cups. Found a shitload of them.
Nice.
Can use that for our cappuccino.
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 Mailbox, I imagine.
Oh shit, go on. That hurt.
I've got.
Yeah, as you saw in my last video, but the evidence is kind of gone, there were satanic rituals happening right over here.
Where?
Over here.
What was the evidence?
They drew out a star out of stone, and then there was this cross.
Oh, yes.
Do you remember the cross in the video?
Yes. But how do you know it was satanic?
Because there was a star drawn in the middle, and there's candles up there.
Do you see the bat?
What bat?
A bat just went inside the cave.
Must have flown out.
Yeah, I think so.
Here we have our wings from Boss Man, just down the road. So what we're gonna do is, we're gonna put it straight onto the embers. And what it's gonna do is singe the fat. And the ashes, you just have to dust them off. Doesn't really affect the flavor. In fact, it enhances it. They actually look peng like this.
Yeah. It's like wild Nando's. Those chips are looking good.
Got that carb attack.
Oh fuck. I don't know if it's only us finding that appetizing though. It could be just our thing.
Pass your camera. I'll get a video of you trying that.
You know that guy, the raised.
Oh, connoisseur.
Yeah.
He ain't got shit on us. He needs to try this.
No, I'm not saying that for the video. I mean, the additional crispiness to it, that burn, adds its own flavor to it. It's like,
and it's not as greasy. It's more dry, which is what I like about it. So we've just finished our meal. Got two more wings left. Chips are done. I'm not sure if I recorded it earlier or not, how I did the chips, but I'll tell you anyways. Chips go in the foil. The foil is tucked in. Heats it up nicely. Nice and crispy. Yeah. All them carcinogens
Oh yeah, those good ones.
Are you eating anything?
We had some wings earlier. We just chuck them on the fire and they get really crispy.
But
that's about it.
I know you guys have a budget as well.
Our budget is £10. We spent £9 on chicken and chips.
This is like the worst
budgeting ever. Yeah, ready? They crawl into your ears, you know.
Maybe we should close the tent down.
That's what I'm saying.
There's a swan over there. This is how the place looks without any flashlight. There you go. Now, doesn't this look like Saif is trying to attract all the spirits to come to our fucking man cave over here?
Was it a time lapse?
No. So, are you going in or?
Yeah, I'm coming in. Just waiting for the fire to burn out a bit more and I'll be coming in.
Alright, fair enough. Oh, there goes the lot.
Not so cinematic, Alex.
No. Close it.
The time is 5:32, so I brought my watch.
Yeah, we need coffee now.
Cool, let's do it.
I'm gonna look for some suitable stones because we're gonna stone our coffee. We'll explain that in a minute. Suitable round. Ah, there you go. This one is a really good one. Just needs a bit of a wipe.
Whoa. Woo. Can you hear that? Let's get this one in.
Whoa! It's boiling!
Hot rocks. I think one more will do the trick.
Steaming now.
And if that doesn't do it, we've got that.
Yeah, that's just in case. It's boiling.
Get it out! Yeah.
Oh!
The whole mug is...
You fucking mug. How can we partner around the world? You can't even make a coffee, my friend.
I can't even record. I was just there, like, looking at you and forgetting the camera. The camera's pointing at the wall.
Some of you might not know, but I didn't know myself for a while. But London has parrots.
Oh, baby frog.
way you can walk, but if you're not as confident, just crawl.
No, I don't want to walk it right now. There's more up there. Looking beautiful up here.
I know, right?
Alright, so turns out there was nothing much significant up here, but it's about the journey, not the destination.
No fucking journey, huh? For the record, I'm terrified of heights.
Nice.
My MySpace, Sleepy Realms, on Instagram. Yeah, bruh.
Come on! This way!
Why are you pushing me? that was a brave one.
Whoa. I hope my phone doesn't fall out my pocket.
Oh my day.
Oh, I'm dizzy.